Hey, some good news for a change. It looks like that combination of iPad Pro with iPadOS may not be such a software letdown after all. While this will not be such a big leap for us, considering how slow Apple is moving forward with their tablet flagship, it's still a huge step for the iPad Pro. Hi friends, and welcome to Digital Mocking Channel. My name is Marco, this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button, and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. Even before it was introduced, latest 2021 iPad Pro lineup was a subject of much guessing and speculations that eventually backfired, and by many, this year's WWDC has been designated as missed opportunity. Well, one of the biggest causes of this so-called failure was obviously new MacBook Pro lineup, or precisely lack of such. It's no secret that the iPadOS has carried its own fair share of users' dissatisfaction. Some even say it went so far that Apple went offensive against Chinese leakers, and we think we know who these people are. With that said, we were impatient to see some more dramatic multitasking improvements and, most importantly, professional apps on the iPad that are match or at least similar to those available on MacBooks. But that's not all. While a concept that I'm going to talk about hasn't been a subject of conversations till recently, due to 6 gigs of RAM maximum on the iPad Pro till this year at least, option to choose up to 16 gigs of memory has sparked hope and curiosity of developers, tech enthusiasts and those alike. Sadly, another bad revelation has quickly followed. As it appears, there is a memory limit of 5 gigabytes that can be utilized by a single app. iPad Pro is... Well, as it turns out to be, maybe we should not feel so hopeless after all. It looks like that with the iPadOS 15 beta, Apple is making some first big move from software perspective to make iPad Pro truly professional machine. Now, before we start celebrating, Apple already warned us about potential risks and possible system instability. Cupertino giant does not exclude possibility that this may not be as smooth as we would like it. Friends, what do you think about this step? Please answer in the comment section below. If you ask me, I think this really sounds promising, and I'm still optimistic about the future of iPad or iPad Pro, although I do believe it should have been here already. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people, and more. Hosted on fast, reliable, and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With Digital Markings code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. Maybe multitasking is not where we want it to be, but it's still something. iPadOS will not be macOS. And as I said a couple of times before, adjustments will be much easier for users who have simply started with iPadOS and not with some other operating system. Easy. Having an option to utilize more memory will definitely push the iPad Pro till the very limit. Yet still, if this is machine for professionals, as Apple proudly promotes it, then it should be able to handle the most demanding tasks, period. Will Apple make their fully-fledged Final Cut and Logic? It's up to them. They can still make it without all features. But I think that we could once again watch what other developers are doing, because this will allow them to explore how much more power their apps can pull out from Apple's iPad flagship. For now, I think this is where our attention should be. Third-party developers, and just a simple reality that there's a still huge lack of high-end applications for iPadOS. That's it for me in this short video. I hope you enjoyed it, because I did have fun making it, especially because I am one of many proponents of the iPad Pro. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Make sure you check out the links in the description for some awesome offers and discounts that occasionally includes Apple products and accessories. Thank you so much for watching Digital Mocking Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.